I've been frozen in America for 50 years. My uncle's being defrosted next week, and mother's staying frozen. I'm coming to England with my diplomatic bag and no cancellation. My uncle's being defrosted next week and my mother's staying frozen.